Patrol, you all know the drill. Not one Mexican is to get past this border. Not a single one. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Fellow Mexicans! This time, we're gonna try rushing the Texans from the left side. Do not give up hope, for I am Montequilla. Viva la Mexico!
Butters, I think we're gonna go back to Kyle being team leader.
Oh, I'm not a good Mexican?
You're a great Mexican, Butters, but maybe just not a leader of Mexico.
Look, guys, all we need to do is split up and apply some good diversion tactics. We'll use the Texans' emotions against them.
Scanning for Mexicans. We've got a Mexican!
Hey, Texans! Let me through! We want a treaty!
He's trying a simple diversion tactic. Thinks we're stupid.
Ha ha! You're gonna have to do better than that, Mexican!
Better than being a fat-ass Texan!
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Well, you're a fucking Jew, Kyle! And now you're a Mexican Jew! You dirty no-good Mexican Jew! Let's just see you try it, Ace!
Yeah. Why do girls wear makeup and perfume?
Why?
Because they're ugly and they stink.
Yeah. Cartman, stop pouting that you lost the game.
I'm not pouting! I've just heard all these jokes before!
So then don't have a slumber party if you're gonna be an asshole all night!
At least I have an asshole, Cal!
Boy, I've really done it this time. I had one simple direction. Go that way. How did I end up getting lost? My amigos were right. I am a lousy Mexican. They're all living a good life while I'm stuck out here in Mexico. I am the last of the Mexicans.
He could be dead.
All right, man, rally up. There's still a Mexican out there, and he ain't getting through. You haven't won yet. Game on.
Game on.
Game on.
We'll be right back.